Things are getting heated in this war of attrition between man and man.